So we made it to the Oxford Film Festival. We actually don't have our passes yet, but we were able to get into the bowling party here at Premier Lane, which is next door to the Oxford Commons Malco. Now I have to pick a ball.
Hi, Kat.
Hi.
You're first.
This is not good.
Why not?
I like to be last because that's what I'm used to coming in.
Are you just gonna hang out here with your ball?
This is my baby. That's gonna feel weird later on. My technique is dropping the ball really hard.
Yeah!
Come on. About to end. Our friends Connie and Sarah, they left and their frames ended up kind of being passed around. I may have given Sarah a strike, and then I was in the other room and Caleb decided to bowl for me and just threw it away. So I don't know if I would count this game. It was a warm-up, that's what it was. Interesting technique.
You're telling me a story?
Oh, that's okay. So, no, I don't know if I want. I don't know if I want this published.
Come on, Rory.
So there was a bowling shoot, and you had to identify how good of a bowler you were, and like, you know, were you a casual bowler or were you like a serious bowler? And so I put on it. I was a serious bowler, and I ended up getting the job. And then so I had to learn how to bowl really fast. And I studied a lot of YouTube videos, and I actually came here to this bowling alley a lot and practice, and I would have people video me so that I could see how well I was doing and if it matched everything I was getting from all the YouTube videos. And I nailed it. And like when I was on the shoot, they were like, oh my God, your form is really good. And I was like, yeah, I know.
Kat and I decided to hang out and play one more game, just the two of us. And I went from the 13-pound ball down to an 11. Kat found her 7-pound ball. I don't know that that's working for her, but the 11-pound ball has really helped me zone in. And I'm watching Rory over here trying to figure out exactly what I need to change.
I'm falling asleep.
Okay, well, that's all we have for you. This is the first night of the Oxford Film Festival and the bowling after party. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for Goodbye Kisses.